Worcester police have arrested a suspect in connection with the shooting that injured two people at the city's Caribbean festival last month. The two victims include a 15-year-old and a 23-year-old. They are both expected to be okay. The suspect is now facing charges of armed assault with intent to murder, carrying a loaded firearm without a license, and firing a gun within 500 feet of a dwelling. That suspect is expected to be arraigned soon.